I now look at politics in a completely different light. People don't want politicians. They don't want a president. They don't want a senator. They don't want a representative. They don't want a mayor. They don't want – what they want is a hero. They want the guy that's going to do it for them and fix their life so their life is better, so that they don't have to do it on their own. They don't give a crap what his title is. It makes no difference to them about what laws are passed, what policies are passed. All they care is that please pass a policy, Mr. Hero, that will make my life better.
Yeah, I'd agree with that.
Therefore, they can stay willfully ignorant. As Thomas Jefferson said, those that expect to be ignorant and free expect what never has been and never will be. And so everybody thinks that these people did it for them. If you look at what Mason said about setting up an electoral college, they did that because they didn't want the general population voting for the chief executive. Mason said giving the common man the right to vote for the chief executive would be the same thing as giving a blind man a choice of colors. But they did it for themselves and their posterity. That's what it says in the Declaration and the Constitution. We pledge to each other. The reason they were pledging to each other is 80% of the people in the colonies were still loyalists.